last night's fight. Magic Escobar defeated Khalil Toray by knockout in the fourth round.
An incredible knockout, and Toray could not recover. Miguel is now the new WBC light heavyweight champion of the world.
Cool. Now hear me?
Okay.
How about, let me check my schedule. I'll get back to you.
Oh my head. I was waiting for you.
Uh-huh.
So, man. Well, she said you didn't drink.
But you think a man can't pick up a new habit? What are you doing here, man? Seriously, this is my spot.
Can I get a water?
Sure.
Just water.
Drink is a solitary sport. It's a solitary one.
No, man, I'm just trying to connect here, man.
I just
didn't want to go home. 300 square feet of nothing, you know?
You got plans?
Oh, wow, man, what you mean, man?
You know what you're going to do with all this training that you think you so desperately need? What you going to do with it?
Yeah, I'm going to fight, and then I'm going to get my kid back.
Then you're going to end up right back here?
What are you saying?
But he didn't got you here.
And fuck, some scumbag killed my wife.
What do you think you did to be sitting here? Why? It's your wife could kill.
Look, man, all due respect, you know, I haven't really got much sleep. Man, what are you trying to ask me?
What happened?
I just told you what happened.
What did you do?
Why you keep asking me that question?
What happened? What happened?
I just told you what happened.
Why?
I can't tell you why. What do you mean, why?
Never mind. Can't even hear the question.
What are you laughing? You wouldn't want to. Is this funny to you?
Like, even like,
that's fucking funny to you.
Shit. See that? That's why you here. That's why you here.
It's all good, too.
Yeah. Yo, I'm sorry.
Hey, man, bring that shit back in here.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Nobody wants your money. What do you want, man?
I never really had any plans, all right? My wife always made the plans for me. And my daughter doesn't really want to see me right now. And I feel like I broke her heart.
Little kid, man. She had a little girl. She's trying to take care of herself. She lost her mother, too. Even if she hates you, you gotta let her hate you so she can feel better about it. She can get better. This ain't about how you feel. I mean, you gotta let her go through her thing and not think that thing is your thing. Then you can deal with life like that stuff. Life. Boxing, whatever you want.